Welcome back, YouTube, to another episode of Ragecraft 3. This is episode 61.
61.
And we are, it's a very special episode.
Yeah, it's called the Emerald Hunting episode. We know we have two more emeralds in this area. So that's what we're hunting for. We're fairly certain we know approximately where they are because we went into so many houses. So we've got to go back and look in some of these houses and see if we can find them.
Well, there's a house where I blocked off the corridor.
Hit him again.
Sorry. Yeah.
Seriously. And, that's because I walked right in front of her is what she'll say.
True. You did. But the house that's the big house over here, there was that room that said exploding something or whatever.
Wait, this is the place where I kept going up the side of it.
Yeah,
and this is where I kept going. Yeah, I went through the window and kept going upstairs.
Yeah, so I went punching up. Hi, zombies.
Yeah, see, there's these metal doors here, and there's a hallway I blocked off.
Well, what's in the metal doors?
Well, what's on the other side of the hallway?
It says exploding hazard.
Oh.
Hey, Gary Coleman.
What?
I think Glenn wants to go downstairs first, but I think we should do the hallway first.
I'm doing hallway.
Oh, this is a stair? Oh.
Yeah, we want to do the hallway. We want to go this way first, Glenn.
Hey, I found... Ooh, and it's a TNT dude. Oh, I got withered.
Hold on. Light the area up, guys. Light the area up.
Oh, God.
Paper behind you, Rose.
Pig spawner.
Why do I hear a blaze? Oh, shit.
I don't know.
Jinkies. Where's their blaze spawner?
I'm back here.
I don't know.
God. Hello. It's right on the table. Hi.
Oh, no.
Iron block.
Ew.
Oh, no.
Nice.
Aha! There you go, Glenn.
What? Oh.
Where'd you guys go?
What happened?
I don't know.
Why do I hear the angry little pigmans? Oh, hi. You guys are out here.
Imps. These stupid imps. Oh, my God. I am about to die.
Someone put him out of his misery.
Here, Glenn. Come close. Stand next to me. There you go.
Don't stand so close to
me. Wow. I was down to 2 hearts. Oh,
me
Emerald.
Too.
Look.
Yeah, so this is so I found this one, so that's good. All right,
that one.
So Emerald, that one. By the way, there was an iron block on the table. You gotta love that one. All right, due to exploding matters, I'm gonna head back and just drop this off real quick. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna drop it off right by that house.
There's a potion stand.
Is there anything in the potion stand?
Probably not.
Seriously, a skeleton just spawned. What happened? What the? I just lit this room up.
It was a dark and stormy area, my friend. All right, let me drop this one
There's
off.
There's got
the house.
To be
something in the walls.
Spawner somewhere.
Isn't there a movie of like something that was under the stairs or some crap like that?
Yeah, something like that.
All right, that's dropped off. So I'm headed back. So
let's go blow some stuff up.
Where?
Oh!
It says explosives storage. So
wanted to go. I wanted to go explosives.
Wait, is that the downstairs that you were talking about?
Yeah.
Oh, frack.
Down here. See? TNT storage. Yeah. Explosion hazard.
Oh. All right. Who has blast protection on?
I have protection on.
I think we all have.
Ah!
There were ladders, you know.
well, I forgot about that.
No.
No. Wait a minute. Light it up.
Look at all the TNT.
Dude.
Yeah, good stuff. Oh,
there's a charge creeper.
Oh, charge. There's a ladder right here. I'm going up the ladder. Hello.
2 more charge creepers. Oh, God, please don't blow up.
No.
Please don't blow up.
Oh, no.
Oh. Ow. Okay. Ah! Glenn. Ah! Oh, my God. I actually survived that. Wait a minute. Anybody?
Yeah.
I survived with half a heart. Okay.
There's a skeleton being a troll little you know what.
Oh my god. Wait, look at all the bedrock. That was that charged creepers.
I only had one ladder that I picked up. Oh my god.
That's okay. We've got stuff to get up there.
My bad. I think that was my fault.
Probably was, considering I wasn't nowhere near anything.
Wait, let's light this room up real quick, just because it's dark as Hades in here. What's this?
Yeah.
What's this next?
I don't even have dirt material.
there's another room of TNT.
Another one? All right, yes. Run. This time
we do not want to blow this up. We do not want to blow this up.
Yeah.
Well, then don't blow it up.
Okay, I'm going to try not to. Go in here. Blaze. Oh, God, Blaze.
Oh, who hit me?
I did. Rose? Probably you're running in front of me.
God.
All right, I'll please don't
blow
it
up. Creeper, please creeper, don't creeper. Blow up. Please don't blow up. Please don't blow up. Please don't blow up. Please don't blow up. Okay, I just got...
I see a creeper Oop. Spawner.
Apparently that was run.
What?
Well, I was shooting at stuff in the dark, and next
oh, I got
know,
it. I got the creeper
tank.
Spawner. I got the creeper spawner.
You got the creeper.
Well, you got one. Well, yeah. I got the other one.
I got two other spawners, dude. I was Shadow Spike Mask. I don't know what this is, but we're going for it.
A mask?
Ooh.
What to do?
Protection 3, Thorns 5. It gives you 12 to speed and 1.5 attack damage. And you guys want to see this?
It's a wither skull.
It's a wither skull.
A wither skull? Oh,
yeah.
Great.
Yes.
Was there an emerald in here, though?
I didn't see one. Wait, what's this path?
Oh, there's more. There's more this way.
Guys, what? Can we not light the TNT on fire?
What?
Dude, there was this TNT was on fire.
Oh, no. Look, we have flaming arrows, and I don't think the flaming arrows
set
them
on. No, it does. Glenn!
Oh, no!
Glenn! Glenn, what's wrong with you?
Glenn!
Break him!
Oh, God, Glenn!
Okay. Sorry.
Oh, God. No.
Silverfish! There's silverfish. Watch out,
yeah. Rose. Look at all the experience on the floor, though.
Nice. Oh, I thought that the arrows don't
No, they
burn.
Do. Wait. Do you remember on the sub server how we had a whole entire lake filled with nothing but TNT and I shot an arrow, a flaming arrow on top of that sucker?
Was that us?
That was us. Yeah. That was you
that
and me.
Us.
Did we do that?
Well, we saved half the roof.
Okay, let's see what's
Glenn, you stay there. No, you're not allowed. No.
Wait. Emerald. Okay, listen to me. We need to get in there. We need to kill this stuff, and we need to get the emerald and get the heck out. Who's with me?
I am, but Rose keeps telling me no.
No, you stay out of here.
Don't you light that up? Okay, I'm lit up. I'm on fire. No!
Nice.
Oh my god. That was bad.
Are you alive? You
no.
okay?
That was an accident?
Well, rip and roll.
Oh no. No, I'm getting attacked back at the portal. I gotta go. Is the emerald okay?
No.
Oh.
No, the emerald is not okay.
I tried just to get in there and get it.
Is there an emerald? Did you get the emerald?
No.
No, I did not get the emerald.
I watched it blow up.
Well, you see, if you would have let me in here, we'd have been all right.
Really?
Okay.
Really?
Well,
not to say that.
You know, it seems like a shame to leave any behind.
In total, we are down 2 emeralds then.
Oh, that was fun. Glenn.
That's what I'm hearing. I'm hearing that we are down 2 emeralds total.
Yep.
Within this whole entire map. Which you know what though? Is
it's
not
too bad.
It's not horrible at all. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, considering. Alright, let's console ourselves with misery and
Well, that was a fun room.
What about that way to the
Glenn.
What you call it?
Ooh.
What's that? What is it? What am I gonna get shot with?
Wait a minute. You should.
Oh wait, I don't have flame arrows anymore.
I was gonna say, you sure you don't want to save those for like the intersection or something and surround run in them?
No, but go ahead and light it off, Glenn, and get back here. Quick, run this way.
Ow. Probably should have thought about that flame arrows inside of that room.
It was funny.
I panicked. I shot something.
Mm-hmm. Really? I should have given you my bow. It doesn't have fire on it.
Run, Rose, run!
Glenn's setting the rest of the TNT off.
And I'm missing it.
Holy cow!
Waiting for the death message for you two.
Anyway, how are we going to get out of here?
Oh. I didn't even grab any derp material. Somebody, I have no idea.
Somebody derped up.
Ow!
Ow.
Silverfish.
Oh. Oh, man.
Are you guys okay?
No.
Yeah,
can you get out? Can you get out?
Yeah, we can get out.
Okay. Yes.
How no, bad Glenn's... is it down there?
It's kind of rustic. Home improvement style.
A home improvement. Oh God. How about we
take the rest of this junk with us?
No, let's go check out that that glass area. Remember?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, 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 yeah. I concur.
Let's get the H out of ya. Hello, yeah,
this is, for those who are regulars of our series, this is normally what we do off camera because it's so grindy where we just collect resources.
Collecting everything? Yeah.
I don't really like to do it, but we did some earlier, well, a couple days ago for you. And getting stuff done just to kind of go around. That's kind of what we started with, but...
Are you guys going the wrong way?
I think so, because I don't... Was it up the thing? Where was
it? It was past... it was this way.
Is it that way?
Okay. Yeah, it was like at the end of
the... Hey, this
is
dark. What's up here?
Yeah. There's a creep.
I see the creepers.
What are you doing?
I'm killing an imp spawner, and there's kind of a blaze spawner up here too, and there are hopper things up here. And
I saw you, Mr. Creeper.
There's
I
bad saw you, stuff. Mr. Creeper. And right. And stuff. So, and I was just gonna light it up real quick, and it just looked kind of dark.
Yep.
I was scared.
Yep. Well, there's three creepers.
And then I heard some little pigmen go off, and it was like,
no, that was your dog.
No, my dog. Well, my dog's not in here.
Whoa!
Watch out for those creepers!
Yeah, I got some airtime on that.
Yeah, you did. Yeah. I got that on camera, too.
You got it on camera?
Yeah, it was right behind you.
Oh. Well, why didn't you warn me there were creepers there?
Creeper!
Okay, there we go. You know the routine.
Creeper!
And then after it blows up, we go, I'm okay.
I'm okay. All right, where was this place?
Okay, keep going. Keep going.
Oh, that's where you found an emerald.
Yeah. There's some ladders around here somewhere, right?
I don't know. I normally just bounce off the side. Is what I did last time.
We went up the stairs.
Uh-huh.
Around the corner.
Mm-hmm. Right, right.
And then around the other corner to the other stairs.
Is this it? I got it.
We go... this way.
Up, guys.
Listen. I am fighting right now still and lighting stuff up as I go, but I'm coming. Whee!
I don't know who I'm following. I think I'm following Run.
Yeah, because Rose is right up here.
It's up here, guys.
How'd you get up here already?
I used the stairs.
Oh, please. You weren't even helping is what it was.
Well, no,
like, I'm going to let the boys just play with the little creepers, and I'm just going to go ahead and run on.
No.
Okay, so this is on the way to...
Behind you.
I got shot.
Shot you. Watch out for the creeper.
Yeah.
Oh, I love that arcane strike.
Me too. I think we did that. Doing that upgrade is probably one of the coolest things ever.
Yeah, especially with those darn imps.
I take the left side, someone take the right side, someone take the middle.
I'll take the right.
Apparently I'm the middle.
You're the monkey in the middle.
For the rest of this series, yes.
Okay, we are in a new area. A new
jungle.
All right. We got to go.
Is this mushroom?
Up.
It is. It's mushroom. We're safe.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're safe.
Dude, look at the glowstone.
Yep.
Geronimo. Or minute, some other person.
I just recorded.
Are you going to do that?
Yeah, the woohoo.
Wait, this is what the bottom looks like? What's the top going to look like?
Yeah. Hey, run. You
ladies first.
Song?
Yeah. No, ladies I think it's first. Back to the first. Well, I was talking to Rose because she was in front of me.
Oh, okay.
Well, you know, Glenn went first, so ladies first.
Well, you know, age before beauty.
There you go.
Thank you, because I'm last? Yeah.
Well, that just means you're young and ugly.
Hey.
I'm adorable.
What the heck?
You have a face only a mother could love.
Why do I hear creepers?
I think it's the thing that lets them know that someone's here.
Oh,
it's
all right, I'm here. Yeah. We have signs. We have Temple of Light, Intersection 3.
We have an Ender Chest.
Yes. Yay.
Right off the bat. Temple of Light. Is there a book? There is a book. Areas.
Oh, areas.
Let's see. Recommended order. Phantom Ruins. Summoner's Lair. Cinder's Cinderblood Temple. I almost said Cinderella's Blood Temple.
Cinderella's Temple?
Cinderblood's Temple, and then Winter's End. So Phantom Ruins is what we'll start with.
Oh.
When we start with it. Let's look at
quartz. Hey Rose, I found some more of your frost traps over here.
Ooh.
There's a farm.
What's this? Yeah, run. You can do your farm now.
Blightroot, Brimstone, Bloodflower. This is a quest. Oh, it's a side quest.
Oh, side quest. Goddamn.
No way.
Wait, permanent health boost of 20%. I'm relieved to finally meet you guys, the young hero. You're the one who the old prophecy told us about. You have fought bravely so far, but there are even more dangerous challenges to come. I cannot join you on your journeys, but I can help you with some powerful magic. If you bring me some Blightroot, Brimstone, and Bloodflower, I can perform a ritual that will make you more durable in battle. No.
Nice.
Now it says, go now. There is no time. Objective. You'll receive a permanent 20% health boost after you have put the three items in the corresponding item frames. The buff will remain even if you die. Nice.
Hey.
Okay, what?
There's another quest.
Yeah? Read it.
I found another quest. Oh, okay. Did you notice Dalron? I wonder if he wants his Dalron's rod back. All right, quest. 5 emeralds. Listen up. Now, I'm starting to see why there was so many extra emerald block locations when there was not enough emeralds for the map.
Mm-hmm.
I need your help. We received news that the summoners are trying to expand their territory to the surrounding caves. I would like to send some soldiers to defeat them, but all my men are fighting out in the darkness. I've decided to plan to hold back the summoners with all little manpower as possible. If we destroy some of the critical resource facilities, they will be held back long enough for me to gather a new army. Go and destroy their quarry, coal mines, redstone mines, and food storage. If you do this for me, I will pay you adequately. All right, you will receive a reward when you return to Janus after destroying the summoner's quarry, redstone mine, coal mine, food storage.
Nice.
Do you have room in your inventory?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Hey, Glenn.
Yes.
Let me get you. Where are you?
That was quest
this guy
number
is the balls.
Come here.
What?
This guy is the bee's knees. I am going to
This one. Look at this one, Glenn.
We are going to have new armor for next episode. It is going to be great.
I hope you guys are ready because we are going to grind out some serious shite.
Oh, plus 10 max health. Nice.
Yeah, we need to make a grinder with those XP bottle guys.
Yes, and with all the books we've been getting, we can upgrade it also. Oh, sharpness.
What's this dude?
This guy is only giving me stone stuff?
No. He's sharpness 4, unbreaking 1, plus 11 attack damage for a sword.
Yeah.
An efficiency 4, unbreaking 1. I can combine the heck out of those.
Yeah, oh yeah.
A power 4, unbreaking 1 bow. Okay. Protection 3, unbreaking 1 boots. Protection 3, unbreaking 1. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know. This is awesome. Temple of Light. Welcome to the Temple of Light. This one is the last place that is pure and free of corruption. Here, let me bless some items for you. Oh, have you spoken to Dalaran? He seems to think you are the chosen one or something. What are we, Harry Potter?
I found another guy.
He sure loves all of the ancient prophecies. If you ask me, there is a bunch of nonsense. No offense, of course. Oh, well, I'll see you in a hurry. May the light guide you on your journey. And may it guide you as well.
Hey, Rose.
Hey, what?
Do you remember how you love having your Smurf turds?
There's a chest up here.
This guy sells Smurf turds.
Nice.
There's a chest up here.
Oh, iron, gold, and diamonds. He will sell you lapis.
What's this?
Hey, I found a chest, and it has absorption 3, efficiency 3, hardened steel shovel, efficiency 3, axe, and some glowstone, and some stuff. So make sure you go all the way upstairs, too, if you can, just in case.
Blue crystal.
Wait, that place has... Oh, nice. So that we can get... We're going to be slamming. We've got so many books. We've got lots of stuff. Look at this.
Yeah.
Summoner's Lair, 5 emeralds. Okay, so that's that way.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys. It's been 20 minutes.
Oh, my gosh.
We're going to have to. I know.
We're like kids in candy stores right now.
Oh, my gosh. We've got so much work to do. Oh, here's Phantom Ruins.
Yep.
Oh, wow.
Phantom Ruins?
Yep, I found it.
Found it.
So this is going to be where we're going to head first, guys. Phantom Rooms, 8 emeralds. 8.
Holy cow.
Oh, nice. Emeralds. If we do those side quests,
we're going to get more emeralds than there are spots to put things.
Oh, okay. I found the checkpoint back to the Nexus. I'm going to hit it.
Oh, yeah, I found it.
Where's that?
Over here, Glad. It's in this building.
Oh, intersection 3 is lit up.
Woo. All right.
Bye, guys.
All right. Good place to close it out.
Yeah. I think so. Hey, thanks everyone for watching this episode. As we got to intersection 3, we got another emerald. Hype! We're really awesome. We're really stoked that you're here to watch all this. Come watch the next episode. We should have some new armor. Mm-hmm. We should have some new stuff and be able to show you more before we get started on the next map. Take care, everyone. See you next time.
Bye.
Bye.